Welcome to the Enfocus offline activation tutorial. This video has been designed to guide users through the offline activation and deactivation process for Enfocus software. Offline activation or deactivation is required when your Enfocus product is to be used on a computer that does not have access to the internet. Before watching this video, it is recommended that you first watch the movie covering online activation, as this tutorial will focus on the differences. Similar to an online activation, the offline activation theory remains the same for the start of a trial period, the activation of a product key, or the upgrade of a product from a previous version with a product maintenance key. So I will illustrate the offline process by the example of activating a product key. An offline activation is a three-step process. First, you must create an activation request file on the computer that is not connected to the internet and where you plan to use your Enfocus product. Create the activation request file by starting the activation wizard and clicking the offline mode checkbox. Insert your valid product key and enter your Enfocus ID when prompted. For users of PitStop Pro 13, the software will automatically detect that you do not have internet access and will guide you through the offline activation process. Click Activate, and a new dialog box will appear that is made up of two parts. On the left, you can create an activation request file, and on the right, you can load an activation response file to complete the offline activation process. Proceed by clicking the Save button in the left-hand panel, which will generate a file with the default name of requestactivate.xml. Second, the request file must be moved to a computer with internet access. Do this by whichever means are available. Using a USB memory stick, for example, is a common method for file transport. On a computer with internet access, go to the Enfocus website, www.enfocus.com, click the Products heading. Next, click the Activation link on the left-hand panel, followed by clicking the Offline Activation link. In the Offline Product Activation window, choose Offline Product Activation. Click Continue. Browse to the Activation Request file from Step 1 and click Continue. Enter your Enfocus ID password and click Continue. Confirm the product and product key by clicking Continue, which will now generate the Activation Response file. Select Download and save this file to disk. In the third and final step, copy the activation response file back to the offline computer. If the two-part window is still open from step one, simply click Load within the right-hand panel and select the activation response file. If the two-part window has been closed, repeat step one to reveal this window and continue to load the activation response file. Click Activate, and after a few moments, the product key will be activated, and your Enfocus software will now be ready for use. Please do not forget to deactivate the license if you want to move your product to a different computer. The offline deactivation process follows the same steps as the activation process, however, selecting the appropriate options for deactivation versus activation. For any problems relating to the activation of your product, please send an email to activation@enfocus.com. And thanks for watching.